The Uganda Lady Rugby Cranes 15's side has intensified training ahead of the Elgon Cup that is scheduled for the 26th of June 2021. The Cranes are enjoying the sweat drills at Chadondo Rugby Grounds in Kampala, Jinja, Mbale and Entebbe.
All out!
The Uganda Lady Rugby Cranes 15s is the women's side that make up the Uganda national team. The team of 32 ruggers is undergoing intensive training at four different venues of the country that include Kampala, Entebbe, Mbale, and Jinja.
Round! All out!
Let's go, lad!
At Kampala, the Lady Rugby Cranes of 12 holds training at Chadondo Rugby Grounds under the watchful eye of the team's assistant Chigongo Sebalam.
This time round, the union has made it very, very, very important to make sure that he's an S&C specialist. So that is what we have only been having in the previous years. For now, because we have S&C, I think the team is going to improve in terms of fitness.
Sebalamo also handles the ladies that reside in Entebbe, while the team head coach, Leonard Arubambula, runs those who stay in Bali and Jinja. Sebalamo has described for us how they're protecting players from COVID-19.
Because first of all, we have all these people normally, when they come, they have their masks, they have their sanitizers. When you come to go to gym, they are in the gym areas, they sanitizer, the distance part of it which is supposed to be organized, we follow it up.
In 2019, the Lady Rugby Cranes 15s lost against Kenya on aggregate 79-19 in the Elgon Cup before losing again to Kenya at the Africa Rugby Women's Cup that was held in South Africa. 2020 was a dormant year for all the rugby teams at the continent due to COVID-19. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.